Ladies, come on. Let's work on those teeth. More scowl. This kitty is taking no prisoners. If Bianca Barclay wins again this year, I will literally scratch my own eyes out.
I would pay money to see that.
How do you hear me?
Come on, flare those whiskers. The Poe Cup droops for no one.
What is the Poe Cup, anyway?
Only my entire reason for living right now. Part canoe race, part foot chase, no rules. Each storm has to pick an Edgar Allan Poe short story for inspiration. You could grab a brush. Oh, Miss Thornhill's just ordered pizza. Yeah. Want to take a stab at being social?
I do like stabbing. The social part, not so much. Besides, it'll cut into my writing time.
No worries. Just as long as you're lakeside cheering us to victory on race day. Or you can just glare uncomfortably. Whatever works for you.
Scales on scales. You said you'd be stopping by.
Where have you been?
I'm literally having a heart attack right now. Yoko is in the infirmary.
What happened?
Garlic bread incident at dinner. She had a major allergic reaction, which means she's out of the Poke Up and I don't have a co-pilot.
It wasn't an accident. Bianca's behind it.
How do you know?
Doesn't matter. You and I are going to take her down tomorrow.
Wait. You're joining the Black Cats? You're willing to do that? For me?
I want to humiliate Bianca so badly that the bitter taste of defeat burns in her throat.
Yeah, but mostly you're doing it because we're friends, right?
Tell me how she keeps winning.
It's a real brain cramp. The past 2 years, no other boat has made it across the lake and back without sinking.
Sounds like sabotage.
There are no rules in the Poe Cup, and she is a siren, which makes her master of the water.
Then we just need to beat her at her own game.
We're all set.
Good. Things in position.
You want to tell me what you two were up to all night?
And spoil the surprise?
Speaking of surprises, your costume's in the tent.
Costume?
OMG, you look perfect!
Only thing, where are your whiskers?
Ask again and you'll be down to 8 lives.
I want to welcome you all to the Edgar Allan Poe Cup. This is one of Nevermore's proudest annual traditions, dating back 125 years. Each team must row across to Raven Island, pull a flag from Crackstone's crypt, and hustle back without sinking or being sunk. First team to cross the finish line with their flag wins the cup and bragging rights for a year, as well as some special privileges.